Totsch takes it. Adds in. So 3-1 Louisville. Off two handball calls, one outside the box, one in the wall, awarded a penalty. And now it's 3-1 Louisville.
He disguises it well.
So Totsch comes up with his second goal of the season.